The talent at Lincoln View for the last 4 years in volleyball has been some of the best in our area, perhaps even a little bit underrated and overlooked. But don't tell that to this squad, who's racked up back-to-back outright NWC championships. Amongst the team's leader is senior Brianna Ebel. Ebel went over the 2,000 assist mark earlier this season and has seen this program soar to new heights.
Yeah, it's a great feeling. It was definitely one of our main goals this year.
Yeah, I've got the luck to be on a four amazing teams this past 4 years. And really, I've had two main people that have contributed a lot, which is Maddie Williams and Kendall Bohnbacher, who actually I still play with these last year.
You know, in the past, every senior that we've had have been great leaders. This year's seniors class is just what we want and what we expect out of leaders and seniors. They've seen successes and they've seen losses, so they know how to fight through some hard times, and they definitely know how to win games.
Ebel is a four-year starter for the Lancers. Her fellow teammates have been setting records all season long, too, including Madison Williams and Michaela Blankmeyer, each taking turns breaking the school's all-time kills mark. But it's the team's gratefulness to have a season is what helps make this group tick.
Oh, I'm so grateful. I was a little nervous at first, but I think we all just kept calm, and we all knew that we were going to be able to play, so we're lucky.
Words cannot describe how grateful we are. Seeing all the sports getting canceled in the spring season was heartbreaking as a parent and as a coach. But this team, every player on this team would send me videos and texts and clips of what they were doing at home to prepare for our season ahead. Right then and there, I knew that this team was going to be something special, that they're just going to work hard. They're not going to take for granted any day. It might be taken away from them, and they realize that. So, we're just ready to play. We're so grateful, and we hope to just keep playing.
Add a 2020 to that volleyball banner, Lancers. You've earned it this year. From Middle Point, Aaron Matthews, Sports Report.